not sure. We've got the blue, so we've got him down at the little market. So we're just factoring in some distractions, and I don't know, he keeps looking out there at the lake, so I don't know if he sees a bird or what. I do have my foot on there, and you can see right now he's not, he might actually see squirrels or something. He's not on his hip, so I'm going to, that's got to be down right there. All right, so I'm going to just warm him up a little bit. Crystal's got her plastic bag ready. Let me just warn you, don't go out in public with this dog without at least two or three plastic bags. All right, so get him going.
Thank you. it's on our chicken list. It's 2/3 less salt than what you get from the store. It's all natural. We're doing the sheet. Sir?
Oh!
You want something hot, squirrel?
I tried chili powder, cayenne.
I'll tell you what you want.
I think they like Mexican food now.
You want a chili squirrel or you want a meat squirrel?
That's the same. They're putting stuff on the seeds and they were staying away for a while. And now they come all and keep my bottle open to get at this stuff. I think they like Mexican food now.
You taking it to the dog?
Yeah, you're right there.
Well, we don't want to get in front of you.
I'm just saying, they can leave London, huh?
More updates soon.